copying and pasting. To make a duplicate image of the drawing in the drawing area, use the copy and paste command. To copy and paste the image, follow the given steps. Step 1. Click on the Home tab. Step 2. Click on the Select command. Step 3. Make the desired selection. Step 4. Click on the Copy command. Step 5. Click on the Paste command. The duplicate image will appear in the top left corner of the drawing area.